No, you need to bring the best you got.
Okay. Okay, I'll give you some life.
No, I'm gonna cut you.
Okay.
Hit it.
What opening do you like?
Play anything you want to play. Hit the clock.
Okay.
Because we can play E4, D4, all of that stuff.
What about iPhone?
What?
iPhone.
E4?
I-4. It's out of the board.
Oh, okay. Something like this?
No, something like this.
It's only up to 8.
No, something like this.
Something like this.
Something like this. We're going to go here with this thing.
Something like this.
That's not gonna work.
It's over.
Yeah, it is over.
Is it over?
It's over.
Are you really over again?
It's over.
Is it over?
It's over.
No, you see?
No, you're gonna see. No, you're gonna see, my fair feathered friend. The only person to get to see something in this movie is gonna be you. Come on, because you're slick.
Just a little bit.
You're slick. We're gonna show it to you. No, you need the knife for what you're trying to do.
What's this?
I just take it to the phone. Let's break all the rules.
I don't know. Hey, let's save some time. What do you know?
This.
Oh. Want another chair?
You see?
You see? You have nothing.
I have nothing. Nothing. Nothing.
He just has nothing.
This is almost getting developed.
Oh, you see, you're beginning to feel the pain.
No, you're gonna feel it. Watch this. We're gonna bring some pain to you live and direct. Watch this.
Okay.
Watch this, because we're gonna show you how to roll this up. Watch this.
The world now.
Don't nobody care about that. These the bosses that's the thing.
Yeah, it's okay. That's understood.
You said that's understood.
No, you're queen. She's a bit exposed.
I'm going over here. Ain't nobody exposed. I run this town.
Well, that was 30 years ago.
I ran the town 30 years ago?
30 years ago.
Okay, check this out, little boys. Let me get you somewhere to be right now.
Just a little bit funny, the feeling inside.
We're gonna go put some tighten up on all of this. Come here.
Of course, Charlie.
Don't nobody care, little baby.
So where will you run?
You said, where will I run?
To me. You see, it's already a barrage, huh?
Barrage? It's a barrage. It's a barrage?
Yeah.
What kind of...
No other choice.
Wait, what kind of drugs are you using, Mr. Barragean?
Just a little bit fun.
No,
just a little bit.
I'm the boss of this. When you get something,
you
I
see?
Want you to call me on the phone. Call me up.
Okay. I want mine.
You want mine?
Yeah.
No, someday they're going to learn math.
Someday we'll know. Oh, asking for help?
No, I don't need none of that. We ain't looking for no help, baby. That's somebody else, you know. We ain't looking for none of that down here.
Something like this?
What do you know? Just to save us some time. No, that's the wrong
move. You are being harassed.
It's not move, but it's the wrong move.
I am?
Yes.
Okay.
By who?
Your opponent.
Who's doing it? Who's doing it?
I don't know.
Who's harassing me?
Okay.
You don't have to retreat. You can just look like you always do.
I want to know what sociopath is harassing me.
The harassment is just a bit slowly. Slowly.
The harassment is a bit slowly.
Yes.
That's
why
you
said.
Okay.
You need to
retreat.
You
said I don't have to.
You don't need to retreat.
But you need to.
You need to.
You don't have to.
Oh, okay,
it's all yours. You want to attack there?
No, I'm going right here.
Oh, okay.
I know where I need
exactly.
to go. I'm going right there.
What?
I know where to go.
Are you sure of that?
Yeah, I got a road map. I know where to go.
Should be okay.
Where are you going? Where will you run?
You said, where would I run?
Yeah.
I'm gonna run out here and check your ass. Crack!
No problem.
I'm gonna run out there and check your ass. That's what I'm gonna do first.
So that's the general feeling?
Yeah, that's the general feeling is I'm gonna run out here and check your ass. Come on. That's the general feeling I got about this.
Stop it.
I'm rough.
What's the
that's the general feeling.
What's the problem?
No.
These are the bosses. We don't play that.
Don't worry.
Ain't nobody worry. We big bosses. Come out there. What? You talking to me?
You
talking to me? I'm sure. Raise your hands if you're sure. Ain't nobody scared of no GMs around here. We get down with this thing. You understand me?
No problem.
What do you mean, no problem?
Because you have nowhere to run.
I have nowhere to run? Shit, you ain't going nowhere.
Nowhere to run.
I ain't got nowhere to run. If I ain't got nowhere to run, where's your ass going?
What?
I ain't got nowhere to go. Where you going?
Wait, what's the problem there?
Ain't no problems here. These the big bosses at Sioux State. If you're coming to make me, I need you to have something. What? What?
So you want...
What?
No, it's not the problem.
What? 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 So you gotta have something, right?
It's not the problem.
What do you mean it's not a problem? I don't care if you take that. Excuse me. I don't care if you take that. Give me that witch.
It's okay.
Now look at that little honey wagon right here. You know where I'm going next, and you're not gonna like it.
Now you're going to like it?
No, I said you're not. Come off the back rank, you're getting mated. And I said it.
It's okay. It's okay.
To me?
Yeah.
That's so useless. It's so useless. I'm coming to mate you.
Promise?
You said, do I promise?
Promise.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. I promise. Like my name is Sue.
I will sue me. You will sue me.
You said I'm going to sue you. I'm going to beat you to death. And I'm going to do it all the way right here. The audience members can watch and everything. Who's going to hook you up, right? The audience members, everybody get to watch this one. We're going to roll it all the way down the street. You know why? Because I'm great.
Great?
Yeah.
Where?
I'm great.
How were you great? Great what?
Are you talking crazy? We about to hook this thing up.
Great what?
We're great.
Great what?
We're great.
Regret?
Regret? Excuse me and let me get on down here with this thing.
Why? What's the problem with that?
You said what's the problem?
No way you can win
check.
This.
Check.
My dear.
Check.
So.
Wait a minute. You want to take the
ball? You cannot win against two rooks.
You said I can?
You cannot.
Check.
Well. I like that. So?
So I can't win against two rooks, huh? Nobody gives a damn about two rooks.
You cannot.
No, but I can. Go ahead and eat this. Then I'm gonna get in here. Because I like when people chase me. Come on, chase me again.
Which one?
Go ahead, chase me.
Which one, my dear?
Go ahead, chase me. Chase me some more.
Oh, she's waiting.
Come here, chase me. Chase me again.
No, it's your
again.
Turn.
No, it's your turn. Chase me again.
No, it's okay. That's why I'm giving you all.
No, I'm giving it to you. I got me. I know this thing.
Now you feel the pain or you
no,
feel the
you,
joy?
No, you felt the pain.
No, I don't have the pain because I'm the one giving you the pain.
Okay, well, I'll get you some back.
Hey guys, Brent here, and a beautiful maneuvering of the queen by Sue to get Tony into kind of like the kill box here. And it looked like Tony kind of was safe here after he pushed this up, right? It's kind of locking down the gates, nothing Sue can do. But Sue able to use the psychological trick of encouraging Tony to tempo the queen with one of her rooks, one of his rooks. And I think Tony, under time pressure, did not see what Sue really had up her sleeve, which is boom, And this is where the game ended. Only move for the king is king up, and this will be checkmate. So, wow. Beautiful maneuvering of the queen by Sue to deliver that sweet, sweet mate. And, man, what a crazy game this was from the get-go. And even on move one, Tony busting out the h5, not afraid to go spicy. And it felt like he had something here, right? When he loaded up, it felt like he had something on this g-file. And he did, and this is going to be a very, very hard tactic to see. I don't think you can see it in a blitz game. So in this position, we had queen h2. Let's go move back, pause video. What would be the move for black here? To give you some context, we're from negative 6.5 to 2.4. And kudos to Sue here, because once it was in white's advantage, he never let go and closed out the game, which is very, very hard to do, as you've seen on this channel, for any player. So going back here, what would be the move for black here? Yes, what happened in the game is we had queen h2, and then we had knight takes, and Sue able to chop off some pawns. Not only that, add some defense to the square. So going all the way back here, maybe just getting the king out of the check, out of the danger zone, is could be one way to go. And now rook to defend the queen from coming in here. And now what do you play as black here? This is going to be spicy. Yes, knight f3. What the heck? Why would you sack your knight like that? Let's see what happens. Pawn takes. If you guys can find the continuation to this for black, it is a very, very sweet move. So see if you can find it. Pause the video, see if you can find it. Yes, queen h2. What the heck? Sack your queen too. What a boom. Little something called checkmate. So going back here, rook cannot take. King has to get out of dodge. And queen takes. And this is just going to be too much. Too much firepower here. Notice if knight takes, then pawn takes, and I'm gonna queen anyway. So going all the way back here, instead of taking, let's say queen d1, just for the fact that knight was gonna come here next move. But now you have knight check, and this could be one continuation. Rook takes, knight takes, rook takes, doubling up, defend, check, tempo the queen, and basically, Black has, white has these two rooks, right? But black has these passers, so these are going to be absolutely nasty coming down here, and the computer has black winning at negative 8.9. So that was the attack for black, but super, super hard to see when you're the one playing. And real quick here in this position in the game, we had h6. Let's go move back. Do you guys see it? Yes, queen takes d6 check, and you pick up the rook, so just want to point that out. But beautiful, beautiful maneuvering of the queen to finish it off, get the king into that kill box, and nice psychological ploy there to get Tony to tempo the queen, and boom, kind of like a backdoor mate there at the end. Beautifully done, Sue. Great fight, Tony. Very, very spicy play from him as well. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Let me know if you thought of the game in the comments below. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe to the notification. Thanks. We'll see you guys tomorrow.